Hi students, I am Pawan, your science master. Today I am going to talk to 7th standard students. Students, we have been talking about third lesson, animal fiber, and there we have been talking about different sub concepts of sericulture. Okay, sericulture is the process of preparing or making what? Silk. In the process, we talked about moth to egg and egg to cocoon. In this video, what I am going to talk to you is, after cocoons are produced or after pattu kayalu are produced, what is the next process followed in sericulture centers? That's, you know, stifling. What is the lesson name first of all? Animal fiber. Okay, stifling. Okay students, what is stifling? Yeah, in sericulture process, okay, in sericulture process, eggs, next, first moths, right? And moths lay eggs, and eggs become what? Cocoons. Okay. After cocoons, you know, after cocoons are formed, you know, the body of caterpillar is covered by hardened saliva produced by the mouth of the caterpillar, right? This pattu kayalu or cocoons are, you know, if you leave these cocoons for 2 to 3 weeks, if you leave these cocoons for 2 to 3 weeks, what will happen? The cocoons are broken, and cocoons are what? Broken, and butterflies come out. Butterfly comes out of the cocoons after 2 to 3 weeks. If you leave the cocoons for 2 to 3 weeks, same like that, the cocoons get broken and the butterflies come out and fly away. The butterflies come out and fly. Is there any use of allowing these cocoons to get broken like this and to come the butterfly out and fly away? Is there any use? No. We should not leave these cocoons. This period is very crucial period, and we should not leave these cocoons. After the cocoons are produced, we should not leave like this. Okay? We should not allow cocoons get broken and butterfly come out and fly away. So what should we do then? We have to collect all the cocoons and boil. Okay, cocoons are boiled. You know, big size vessels are taken, and they add some chemicals, and they add some water, and they drop these cocoons in that mixture of the liquids, and they boil them. Okay, why should we boil them? Because not to allow the cocoons get broken by the caterpillar growing inside the cocoon. Already the cocoon is nothing but it's a covered body of caterpillar. Cocoon, it's completely covered by the saliva. It's nothing but it's a protein substance. Protein, it's nothing but the end product, that we are going to get at the final, that's like a silk. So if we allow the cocoons for 2 to 3 weeks, what happens? That gets broken and comes out and flies away. So the fine thread which is covered by the caterpillar around its body will get broken, and that will be spoiled. There will be no use of that if it is broken. Okay, so that what should we do? We should boil them. Boiling of cocoons is nothing but what? Stifling. Boiling of cocoons and getting what? And getting what? Fine thread is nothing but stifling. Okay, what is stifling? Stifling is boiling of cocoons and getting fine thread. Okay, and after it is boiled, we will be able to find the point of the thread, and we can easily remove the thread without any break, without any cut, and that is reeled. That collected thread, that obtained thread is reeled. So the places where this thread is reeled called reeling centers. Okay, reeling centers. After it is reeled, it is cleaned, it is bleached, and it is colored, and finally we will get a fine silk fiber. There are different levels in getting silk fiber. You know, after it is reeled, what we will do? We will clean it, and we will bleach it, we will color it, and we will comb it even. Like this, we will get the silk fiber. After we get fiber, what is the next level of sericulture process? That we will study in the next class. Okay, today what we have learnt? Stifling and reeling. Reeling of cocoons, reeling of the thread. Stifling means what? Boiling the cocoons. After you boil, you get fine thread, you know, that's reeled. You know that after we reeled, in the process, we bleach it, clean it, and we color it. Finally, we get a fine silk fiber. We get what? Fine silk fiber. Finally, we will get what? Silk fiber. And what is the next level of sericulture process? That we will study in the next class, students. Thank you for listening. Thank you, one and all.